So as you all know, our very good friend Paul Trouble Anderson passed away this year. This fucking structure is dedicated to him. And the Ratpack are doing something really special tonight, guys. They've been praising this, you know, and it brought tears to my eye when I heard it. And guys, listen to this. Ratpack.
Sounds as it is. Can you give me a little bit more mid-range and seven on the mic, please? Sounds into them.
Yes!
First of all, before we go any further, can you make some noise for Slip Man in the house? We want to thank Clockwork Orange and all the Massive for having us here. It's an absolute pleasure. Thanks, mate. Right, we don't normally do this, but we go back a long way as well. Before Paul Anderson was even DJing, in my early days, we used to go out to what was called discos. We used to be like dancing, you know, up and down the clubs, up and down the country. And that's when I first met Paul before he became famous. So tonight we're dedicating our whole set to Paul Trouble Anderson. Make some noise! Right, to start off tonight, there's going to be no records. Lipmaster's going to do it live. This is why they used to call him Lipmaster. Check this out.
No. First of all, I don't think anybody has made enough noise for the reason why we're all here inside this tent tonight, for Paul Trouble Anderson. Make some noise and keep it going. More! More! And you know what? Make some noise for Andy and Nanny and all the Clockwork crew, Lisa, everybody involved.
Come on, put your hands together. What a fucking gig.
It's been raining all week, but the sun came out for Clockstock. Right? It's come over there. And you know what? I never get nervous when I'm playing, but tonight I'm shooting myself, so bear with me, right? I'm gonna play the piano, gonna play the keyboard, and a few tracks that you probably know. I'm probably going to play it like Les Dawson, right? Which means I'm going to play all the right notes, but not necessarily in the right order, right? And if I do that, just bear with me, because we're going to have a sing-along. But first of all, the first one, we're going to wing it, right? You ready to wing it?
Very much, sir. I'm totally shitting myself. Sing something, are you ready? See you, Evenson, and every single fucking raver out there, all the Clockstock crew, make some fucking noise! Thank you. for many years have been one of my most favourite fucking live band. Please make some noise.
Oi, oi!
Well, I'm going to leave you this right, then we're going to play you some music. You ready? Make some noise and let Master Mark on the keyboards live. Oi, oi!
Guys, that's the first time that has ever been done in a live venue. So Ratpack, give them a shout. And while we're here tonight, let's have a massive round of applause for Paul Simon Anderson. And now I suppose you want these lot to play some music, yeah?
Music!